bright and happy smiley face back to planetary survival. My gosh, I'm really kind of I'm disappointed in much of the human race, that you really did not fight. You did not fight for your land. You just let it happen, you know. You let the agricultural washout occur. I don't understand it. The locals, they just let these big tractors come in and just take their land, take their trees, take their fruits. Just take it. Just take it. Again and again and again. The people did not fight. They did not fight. They did not get out there and fight. You just let it happen. Bamboozled. They're bamboozled that this is a job, this is a work. Get on the tractor and roll it. Get on that tractor and roll it across the earth until there's nothing left, because there's a paycheck and you have a mortgage and you have a family to feed. And you're what? You're the accoladed one called farmer. Anyway, it's really just as a discouraging group of human beings that could not muster themselves together and fight. It just became a few little people like me, little people like me out there. You know, a lone woman here, a lone man there. I am so disappointed. I am so disappointed that you guys allowed just a planetary, just nothing. Just nothing. Just a wipeout zone. I'm just ashamed. I'm embarrassed. I don't really want to talk to most people at all. Because most just didn't care. They didn't fight. They did not care. When I had guns pointed at me, when I had trucks trying to roll me over, run me over, I was there. Nobody else was. It's just okay to just keep taking it, isn't it? Just okay to keep taking it.